Hey guys, I'm Aurora. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I will show you half trend with TMA with trades examples. This trading system is a trend reversal strategy based on the half trend. The TMA band is used because it offers optimal entries with a stop loss ratio greater than 1.15. In this case, the TMA bands use it repaying. But this does not detract from the solidity of the strategy because the TMA arrows are used to identify optimal points on the chart in which to enter a position. Half trend does not repaint. This is the most important thing because the strategy hinges on the ability of this indicator to interpret the performance of the financial instruments. The advantage that the TMA bands offer is to avoid the lateral phases and furthermore, in this specific case, by trading on the side bands, it is difficult to have long negative series of losses. Then these losses tend to decrease by increasing the time frame. In the following image, I will show you the setup of the strategy. Time frame 5 minutes or higher, currency pairs any, trading view indicators, TMA alert 12. 101.624 half trend periods 20. In the following video, I will show you the setup of the strategy. Trading rules: buy half trend buy line color aqua, buy at the buy arrow of the TMA opening of the next candle, sell half trend sell line color red, sell at the sell arrow of the TMA opening of the next candle, exit position place initial stop loss and pips in relation to the time frame and the financial instrument. Use it, for example, URUSD 50 minutes, TF 50 pips. Profit target the central line of the TMA band or minimum ratio stop loss 1.15. Now I will show you some real-time trading examples at low time frames to show how the strategy actually works. The minimum time frame to use is 5 minutes. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please like, share and subscribe for more trading strategies and insights. Happy trading! Bye!